My name is Madison Ryan. I will be in sixth grade next year. Let's look at the story, math story problem. First, we underline the question. The question is, how much money does Captain have left? Second, we circle the important information. The important information is, Catherine has $20 and she gave Morgan $6.58. Third, we develop a strategy. We will subtract $20 from $6.58. Fourth, we will stay out to check to check. I have zero, you need eight. Do I have enough? No, I don't know, so far from left. Zero, so far from left. Zero, stretch it, make smaller, move one to the right. I have zero, you need eight. Do I have enough? No, I don't, so far from left. Zero, so far from left. Zero, stretch it, make it smaller, move one to the right.
Move one to the right, please. Move one to the right, please.
Right here.
Move one, don't scratch anything, move one to the right, please. Move the one to the right.
Make it 10.
This needs to become a 10. You need to move one to the right.
I have zero, you need eight. Do I have enough? No, I don't, so far from the left. Zero, so far from the left. Zero, stretch it, make it smaller, move one to the right. I have zero, you need eight. Do I have enough? No, I don't, so far from the left. Stretch it, make it smaller. Move one to the right. I have 10. You need 8. Do I have enough? Yes, I do. So 10 minus 8 is 2. I have 9. You need 5. Do I have enough? Yes, I have 5 minus 9 minus 5 is 4. I have 9. You need 6. Do I have enough? Yes, I do. So 9 minus 6 is 3.
I have 1. You need 0. Do I have enough?
Yes,
I do. So 1 minus 0 equals 1. So my answer, the answer is 30 and 4 to 100. Thank you.